Next, Policy Brief, a presentation of the policies of the United States government.
Women in Egypt and Libya played a frontline role in bringing down entrenched dictatorships. And they are eager to reap the rewards of full political participation in their respective countries. But now, said Milan Verveer, U.S. Ambassador at Large for Global Women's Issues, they confront an equally difficult challenge as they work both to move their countries forward and to ensure that their own rights will not be jeopardized.
Challenges in some instances made harder by elements in their societies who no longer want to see them in the public square, certainly want to keep them out of the political process and away from the decision-making tables.
In Egypt, the role of women in the transitional government has been very limited. Nevertheless, women will take part in the upcoming elections as voters, candidates, and political party members. Small but very active groups of women in Libya also expect to take their place in leadership of their new government. In an effort to empower women in the Middle East, the United States is supporting leadership skills training. These skills are critical if women are to take their rightful place in these transitioning societies. Democracy without the participation of women is a contradiction in terms, and economies without the inclusion of women will not prosper, said Ambassador Verveer.
This is not a favor to women. It is not simply a nice thing to do. Women's issues are everyone's issues.
That was Policy Brief, a presentation of the policies of the United States government.